So I've been raising the gosling and the chicks and a couple of our baby rabbits together for a couple of weeks now, and little Toby has really stepped into his place as the guardian of the flock. I'm going to keep you guys posted on how they are doing together, but for now, bye-bye.